Measuring mass. The mass of a thing tells us how heavy it is. Mass is commonly called weight. We compare its weight with fixed weight. For this grams and kilograms is fixed weight. Gram is a smaller unit than kilogram. We use this fixed weight with balances. Measuring mass. Types of scales.